ripe and ready to eat.
And I have some clusters. This one will come soon, and then that one I have. So they're doing good, and then I have buds up there, and some up there too. Not too many on this one, but oh, that's amazing. I'm so happy. So I just wanted to do a little update on my cherry tomatoes. Gonna try to get on the other side here. So yeah, today is August the 1st, 2017, and my cherry tomato update. So yeah, those are ready to be picked. That one should be ready maybe in a few days, and then those, that one maybe 5 days, maybe a week, I don't know. I like how they look when they're on the vine. Look at how they're branching out. Now some